Yeah, what's up? Bless up. Yeah, we gonna, you know, we back on the hip hop scriptures, you feel me? And then there came a time, it was a group called Black Sheep, you feel me? And they came through like with a song, right? That really, like, you know, kind of shocked the culture in a sense, you feel me? Miami, you feel me? I'm just saying, though. And respect the Black sheep. Like, this song here did something to the culture, you feel me?
Yeah, come on. Who's the Black Sheep? What's the Black Sheep? No, not who I am or when I'm coming, so you scream. Wasn't in my home or wasn't in your sphere. Come on. Knew not who I was, but let's spin it.
Then that
rock, don't punch girls, and we don't punch a clock. Gotta go see a lady by the cat. And you can't beat that with a bat.
You can deal with this, or you can deal with that.
See, like, you know, he came in like with the name of the song was called "The Choice Is Yours." So they came in with it like, you know, you got a decision to make. So a lot of decisions back then that we made, you know what I'm saying? Those decisions we made, you feel me?
So you can get with that. You can get with this, or you can get with that. I think it's over this, but this is where it's at. You can get with this, or you can get with that.
But this song here, everybody's favorite part on this song, right? Is the breakdown, you feel me?
Engine number 9 on the New York Transit line. If my train goes off the track, pick it up. Back on the scene, crispy and clean. You can try, but don't worry, cause you can't.
Yeah, respect the Black Sheep, you feel me? No hip hop scriptures, you feel me? Yo,
open the door, you best believe we're sliding through it swiftly.